Virginia State Senator is now in the history books. Less than 4 hours ago, the Associated Press projected Jennifer McClellan has won a special election in Virginia's 4th District. This means she'll be the first black woman to represent Virginia in Congress. Now, McClellan was in a race against Republican Leon Benjamin. Her district represents areas south of Richmond. She takes over the seat once held by Democratic Congressman Donald McEachin, who passed away back in November.
So that was